And just think, you got some great players that's had awesome careers as Curry knocks down a shot, not just on the floor, but more importantly, at times, off the floor.
Well, he won the Walter Kennedy as Steph Curry drains a long three-pointer into the community. And we've watched him grow as a player. We've also watched him grow as a man who's so community aware and with social issues and what needs to be done. It really has been marvelous to watch his growth. James has been to the free throw line 8 times already here in the first. Curry's got Tristan Thompson on him. Fakes, drives, layup. Oh, it's good. Off the glass. Irving drills the jumper. Kyrie Irving. The crossover, the finish with the left hand. He has had more sensational drives to the basket than anybody in this postseason. Kevin Love is on Steph Curry. Left-handed, spins it in off the glass. Irving gets away, Green picks him up. Irving drives hard and banks it home. These turnovers as they do field goals. Curry finds some room, knocks down the two-pointer.
Curry in the pick and roll, forcing Kevin Love to defend. Great screen by Pachulia, giving some air space, and Steph Curry says, hand up, so what? Getting it done offensive.
Curry finds some room, fires, and hits. Curry again open. Down a long three, and it's back up to 18. 14 overall. Irving layup, banks it home on a beautiful pass from LeBron James, and they've cut a 21-point lead to 12. Goes right at Durant, can't finish. Curry the rebound. Curry, deep three, puts it in.
Get in transition. Steph Curry stop and pop.
Kyrie Irving with the answer, which would be the most in NBA history in a playoff run, as Curry back shot is good. Off the steal, here comes Curry, finds Durant, Durant for three, bang! Irving lobs it in, Thompson gets inside and finishes. Look at Thompson working. Irving turns it over. 2-on-1. Durant. Curry. Off the glass. Timeout, Cleveland.
Extra effort, the pursuit, forced the turnover, and then unselfish basketball. LeBron James playing center field. Well, Steph Curry, do you.
Selfish jumper. You're not worried about that move by Draymond Green. He makes it. Give him credit.
Kyrie Irving goes backdoor. Express halftime report coming up. Final seconds. Irving the drive, floats it up and in. Oh, what a shot from Kyrie Irving at the buzzer. LeBron James finds Irving. James with 10 assists and 18 points. Wide open three. Curry keeps it alive. Thompson for three. He's now one rebound away from a triple-double. Irving inside, gets it to go. Kyrie Irving finds a way inside, and it's a four-point game.
Great steal by Irving, and a beautiful finish. But not many guys have the talent, vision, and basketball courage to deliver that pass.
And Livingston throws it down. Curry from downtown. Bang!
And it's not Darren Williams who's going to shoot. Livingston fouled Richard Jefferson.
You know, you can get on Kevin Love for not pushing up.
Irving, shake and bake, into the lane, left-handed off the glass. Another sensational move from Kyrie Irving.
That's a guy to defend one-on-one greatness on the offensive end. Look at the handles, the skills, the ability to read and react, and then finish with the opposite hand. It's late, but the bank is open.
Irving finds some room and knocks down the three.
I'll give the ball right back to Kevin Durant if I'm the Warriors.
and Steph Curry. Yeah, I said it. The best to play ever together. One of them, Steph Curry.
Curry, nice feed, and Iguodala throws it down. When the Celtics beat the Lakers in a finals that the Lakers wound up winning. Curry with some finishing touches.
No lineup changes for Tyronn Lue. Some thought there might be, but he said no way. As Irving drives and gets the first bucket of the game.
Smith lost it. Curry helped poke it away. Now Thompson defending Kyrie Irving. Stays with him. Tough shot. Banks it home. What a play from Irving. Thompson was draped all over him. Hard screen set on Shumpert. Curry has Love on him, pulls back, fires a three, knocks it down. Steph Curry with his first field goal. Curry finds some space. Another three, Steph Curry from downtown. And Golden State goes up by four. Klay Thompson comes up with a steal, three on one. Ahead to Curry, fires a three, puts it in. With an excellent defensive play and steal. That's their 10-3 of the first half. Kyrie Irving, shake and bake, banks it home.
Cleveland played really well in the first half, but those fouls on three-point attempts. Irving spins, drives, layup. Oh, sensational move from Kyrie Irving.
Allowed him to make the decision.
Irving gets in the paint, drives, adjusts, and banks it home. Klay Thompson in pursuit, lost the handle. Iguodala ahead to Curry. Curry launches a three, puts it in. Steph Curry from downtown. His fourth three-pointer, and it's back up to eight. This is the largest lead of the half.
You're playing for the championship down two zip, and they push the basketball and get a wide open layup.
Kyrie Irving with an answer. Curry gets inside, left-handed, flips it up and in, and the foul.
Steph Curry knocked to the court, and a chance for a three-point play.
Here's Kyrie Irving, flips it up off the glass and gets it to go. Found the perfect angle. Irving fakes, spins, gets inside, falling away. And again, it falls in. Shot clock at six. Good ball denial from Livingston. Oh, what a pass and another beauty. And James throws it down. Two terrific passes and Cleveland goes up by three. James whips it out in the corner. Kyrie Irving cuts, layup. It's Kyrie Irving does it again.
Are you kidding me?
How did he make that shot?
And this one absorbs the contact. Concentration. Kiss.
Here comes Irving. Irving to the basket. Layup. Puts it in. A dazzling display from Kyrie Irving.
Transition. Four guys in blue, that's how you make them say uncle.
Has six steals in the game as well. Had a huge impact to Spike shooting poorly. Irving and one! Oh, Kyrie Irving putting on a show.
This is an elite defender. He beats, creates contact, wrong foot.
Golden State, meanwhile, has been superb in closeout games. Kyrie Irving knocks down a three, and it's 6-0 in less than a minute.
Good job by the Warriors pushing off of May's shot, but if you're the Cavs, you're fighting for your lives. That can't happen.
Kyrie Irving, 2-for-2.
Steph Curry looking.
Curry 0-for-5 here in the first half. Green back out. Curry fakes. Curry fires. Curry hits a three-pointer.
Moving quickly and precisely in short spaces to open himself up for three-point shots.
Irving stops on a dime and drills the jumper. Irving, three-pointer straight on is good. Kyrie Irving lighting it up from downtown. Irving the drive, scoop layup on the other side.
Rec line drive, you damn to go left. He goes left, finishes over the contest.
Quarter, they had 49. In the opening period. Curry goes back door, finds Livingston. Livingston to finish. Kyrie Irving drives again, scores again, and a foul. Another sensational move, and Irving has 27.
Three-point percentage of the playoffs in game three. And he shot just 27% as Curry's first shot of the half knocks it down. Durant inside.
Tough shots right there.
Not a good offensive trip.
Steph Curry drives, scoop layup. Oh, beauty from Steph Curry. Just his third field goal, but it pulls him within 13.
He's in transition. Great job of getting into the seams. And as good as it gets at finishing in the paint.
Livingston has it poked away. Curry. That's good. Steph Curry from way downtown. The closest it's been in the second half. Irving contested jumper, knocks it down. 34 for Kyrie Irving. Of 35, 60%. Irving drives on Thompson, left-handed, throws it up and gets the bounce. Oh, celebrating, starting here at Quicken Loans Arena. Irving for three. He's a scoring machine.
One-on-one gets to his spot, elevates, and knocks it down. Then looks at Dwayne Wade and said, I told you so.
The foul is on Durant, his first. Kyrie Irving strips Steph Curry. Irving drives. Alea bounces around and drops through.
One-on-one against Steph Curry, strips him, and then pushes the basketball in transition. How about the finish? The ability to use his body, shield it, and then finish. And
Smith. Irving, crossover, the drive off the glass.
That's not fair. That's flat out not fair. They allow me to have this dance. Special offensive talent and the ability to finish in a variety of ways. My goodness.
And they're obviously influencing him to his left.
Irving coming off a magnificent game four with 40 points. Curry, the scoop layup, that rattles home.
And they've gone to Iguodala.
Curry and a foul!
Credit, the Warriors have come out to play. Steph Curry with the beautiful floater.
To back out. Durant tries again. Bang! Job holding off Petrulia. Here's Irving. Drives inside, floats it up and in. Done their job so far tonight. James finds Irving left-handed once again off the glass. Curry just one of five from three. Irving attacks. Irving pulls up. Irving scores. A 17-point lead has been cut to five. Curry finds some room. Scoop layup off the glass. Irving goes at Thompson. Tries again. Pulls up in the paint. It's good. Curry, rifle pass, and Iguodala finishes. Timeout, Cavaliers.
Standing and staring at the ball. Beautiful pass by Steph Curry.
Setting three-point performance in game four. Cavs 9 of 21 tonight. Curry inside, off the glass.
How about Kevin Durant over here? Emotional in the middle of the play.
Curry, three, bang!